I'm from Douglas College in British Columbia, Canada, and today I am working on fines in the Village Hall. So what we're doing is when something is found out in the trench, it is put in some of these trays and it is brought into the Village Hall to be processed. Right now I'm cleaning, gently brushed the bones to get excess dirt and mud off. Next, I will probably be doing more animal bones. Yay!
Hi, I'm Tay from the Australian National University. Today we are working on finding this clay floor we have here. It's going to be the same as this clay floor. And they work together. So we're stretching out a big, huge area here to find our set of the clay floors. And the most interesting thing I've done on this, found on this trip so far, is we have some glass down in this area.
Hi, my name's Imogen. I'm with the ANU. Currently we're in the guardhouse and we are cleaning back to reveal the context layers. Probably my most favourite thing about this excavation so far in this trench is the international cooperation and making all the friends along the way.
Hi, I'm Nave. I'm from the Australian National University. And here we've got something really, really exciting today. Basically, for almost a week now, we've been planning this grid square and the one further back because it's a stony demolition layer and we've just been trying to work out where everything is. And we've finally gotten all the plans signed off and now we get to attack it with Matic, which has been really fun. And so far, we've got some great finds coming out and it's going to be really interesting to see what lies underneath this demolition layer.
Right, where do I put my hands?